Welcome in yourself into your own body. And welcoming your emotional world that can be felt through the body, through the heart. Just sitting with yourself, somewhere that's a very comfortable place for you. Perhaps imagining that you're sitting close to an open fire, or in a warm kitchen, the heart of a home. Perhaps with hot chocolate on the stove. And feeling a sense of loving kindness welcoming everyone who's here in this room to join you at this hearth or in the kitchen, this cozy, safe place, imagining everyone here coming in. Quietly, gently. And sharing a smile. Perhaps sitting down at a table or on a couch. And sharing that warm, sweet drink, imbued with loving kindness. Just enjoying the friendly atmosphere without needing to say a word. And as you share the space, share your kindness with everyone in this cozy space, perhaps you can sense your heart softening, expanding with gratitude, with warmth. Or perhaps it's enough just to relax and experience that friendliness coming back to you. And even though you have your mug of hot chocolate warming you up, there's still more on the stove. And you notice that the door to the room is open. And some of your friends, your dear ones, your loved ones, are drawn to come inside. Noticing your heart lifting as you sense their presence and see them coming in, sitting down, perhaps close to you. Perhaps on the other side of the room, sharing the combined metta of all of us, relaxing and feeling at ease. Perhaps noticing if any thoughts of loving kindness arise. And just conveying these wishes through your eyes, through your heart, to these dear friends who've joined. Maybe family members, teachers. There's no limit who can come inside. There's room for everybody. And the goodwill just suffuses everybody in the room. As people start to smile at one another, perhaps laugh, offer a hug. Relaxing and trusting in the goodwill being shared so freely with everyone inside. And soon you notice there's another person at the door. This person towards whom you were fairly indifferent to before. The neutral person who you now greet as a friend and gets drawn to the beautiful energy in the room, perhaps with some of their friends too, others who you don't yet know. And there's enough love, enough hot chocolate, enough warmth of the fire for them all. So the energy from all your friends starts to spread to cover these strangers, relax them and put them at ease. Some of these people don't stay for so long. Some of them sit down and stay for a while. Everyone's free to come in, to go out. Just partaking in this beautiful loving kindness. For as long as that feels nourishing to them and to everyone else in the room. And you find that you're still able to connect to yourself and tap into the source of loving fire, loving kindness, like a fire in your heart, or a soft glow emanating into the room. Surrounded by your loved ones and those who are slowly becoming your friends. And sitting with your loved one or perhaps your teacher close at your side, feeling safe. You notice that the joviality, the joy, the happiness starts to attract even a person that is usually not so friendly towards you. Someone who maybe you find irritating. But they too need the love of this group. They too get attracted to coming inside. Perhaps just inside the doorway. Or maybe coming to sit down a little ways away, wherever it feels comfortable for them and for you. And there's hot chocolate for them as well. Plenty of people around to be kind. And to put this person at ease. You notice they seem a little anxious at first. Perhaps you also feel that anxiousness, uncertainty. Inside. But soon you realize that this loving kindness is affecting them too. Perhaps bringing out qualities in them that you didn't realize were there. They're more relaxed than usual. And gradually their facial features start to smile and glow as they receive the loving kindness from the atmosphere in the room. Just allow anyone who comes to mind to come inside, knowing the door is open for them to come in or go out whenever the time is right. And you remain centered, at ease. Relaxed, trusting this loving kindness to create a beautiful harmony among all. Perhaps even some animals, some pets, maybe a little snail. Whoever comes inside is touched by this loving kindness. Starts to relax and to smile. until everyone's hearts are open. Even enemies start to seem like friends. When you feel so safe, so unconditionally held, knowing no one means you any harm. And after some time, some of your guests start to leave. The people you're not so close to perhaps leave first. Then you're able to say goodbye to them with a smile, wishing them well. Not knowing whether you'll see them again. But knowing you had these few moments of kindness. And soon you also say goodbye to your friends, family members, leaving only the people left in this room, the Metta crew, the heart of this circle of kindness. Kind enough to do the washing up. Smiling, cooperating with each other. Feeling so much gratitude to everyone for being our spiritual friend. For helping us share this loving kindness with the closest people in our lives, with strangers, and even with those we find difficult too. Smiling in everyone's eyes, saying thank you. Meaning it from the heart. Now turning our gaze inside to this person we know as me. With all my weaknesses and fears, vulnerabilities, good intentions and strengths. I too have been able to share the goodness of my life and support others. So offering yourself some gratitude. Sincerely offering yourself your own thanks and appreciation. Same way others feel grateful to you. Appreciating the good qualities that you see inside. And thanking your body as well. For enabling you to practice and to share the goodness of your life. Allowing the loving kindness, especially any pleasant sensations, good energies, to spread throughout your body. As though kissing each and every cell, each and every part, especially any places in your bodies that are weak or unwell. Shining this beautiful kindfulness throughout your whole body. Deeply grateful for everything your body does for you and for all beings. So continuing to stay connected to your body and to any feelings of love and kindness as we transition from the meditation into hearing the bell and then moving into the next activity to look after our body with our lunch.